What happened?
Well, there I was, driving along the Yalux, off-roading, over this mountain, through a valley, in the middle of a cyclone. It's caused a flood, triggered a landslide. So I finally get to this volcano. It's spurs right on the edge of the cliff. Now I know what you're thinking, but hang on to your steak and cheese, man, because this is where it got interesting. From out of nowhere, the biggest wild boar I've ever seen in my life, flames pouring out of his nostrils, with full body armor on, two rocket launchers on his back like a commando, running this massive motorcycle, and getting himself airbrushed in the fuel tank by this crazy looking chimpanzee. And that little fruitcake looked me right in the eye, and he demanded an ice cream. So here I am.
Okie dokie.